the Penn Quakers with an Ivy League title on the line. As we take a look at the standings, Princeton Orientis run defense team. This is a good defensive unit. Third down and 10, they get to Stenstrom, looking classy behind the receiver, makes the catch shy of midfield. Receiving yards, that's his 35th straight game with a catch. First down, short completion, Bobo, the senior tight end out of Birmingham, Alabama, picks up five. Georgia, number 10, lined up out of the shotgun. Running behind, Ryan Butler has the first down across the 35, brought down at the 30. Just his seventh rush attempt this year of the year award on offense and defense. You would think Heimlicher firmly in the conversation on that side of the football. Over the middle, a sliding catch by A.J. Barber on Lance. Third down and 3. Tigers have converted one third down on this drive. One-on-one, Yosefash, great positioning. Touchdown. Tremendous positioning and then was able to hang on to the foot.
Gets one. He saw it the entire way.
23-yard touchdown pass, extra points to the cornerback spots. Really where the Tigers have been impressive on defense this year has been the linebacker core. Pass out, near side, complete. Malone Halley,
who bobbled it just a bit, but able to secure it.
Play fake. Another completion, Justin Kyan, the sophomore tight end, picks up 10, brought down by. They use their tight end as much as anyone in the Ivy League. They use their running backs as much as anyone in the Ivy League. And there's something Aiden Sayin can do as he. 10 Quakers have already converted 3 third down plays. Over the middle, intercepted by the Tigers. Jester with a late flag coming in. Matt Jester with a lot of open real estate. One man to beat. It's the quarterback who upends him. Flag is down back near the line. The second drive of the game, and we're under 6 minutes to go in the first. Ball pops free, big hit. No flag down on the field. The football's loose at the 35, Tiger. Third down and 18, Sayin, the sophomore, into triple coverage, nearly intercepted by Talley, the safety. That'll bring up 24 plays in the first half. Stenstrom from the 20, ducks under the defender, checks down to the running back Jiggy Carr, who turns it into a 5-yard gain.
And dare Penn to come back.
That was Micah Morris getting into the backfield, out to the right flat, that complete. And for the Tigers, a first down. Trips left, Carr in the backfield, Stenstrom fakes the handoff, keeps it up the middle. Big chunk of yardage for the transfer quarterback. Scampers. I would think the Tigers have 3 pretty good ones on the field today on this side of the football. Looking for one of them, Dylan Classy wide open down the far sideline, deep into Penn territory. He's in 10 carries, 8 yards in that 4-point Tigers loss. Stenstrom looking down the seam, throws it over the head of the diving Dylan Classy, who wants the flag. Bow motions. Stenstrom. Keeper up the middle, sees part. Stenstrom takes a slide. Ooh. Down at the 11. Tigers want to.
We're going to know how this scenario is at least playing out.
Second and 7 from the 8. Here's a completion to the tight end Bobo to get him down inside the 5. Third down and 3. Give Ryan Butler. Keeps the legs moving and is in for the Princeton touchdown. Season for the freshman, and the Tigers open up an early 2-score lead.
And right away, Coach
Bobo, the tight end, left with Butler in the backfield. Tigers going for 2. Stenstrom has a man in Dylan Classy, but it's incomplete.
Out of the Harvard end zone, touchback Harvard ball. Bad luck there for the Quakers, and then it really just never got back in the Quakers' court. Princeton trying to repeat that.
Tight end Kyan lines up as a fullback. Sayin calls for the snap. One step drop over the middle, complete. Get some yards back. That's Joshua Casilli, the junior. Trips left. Trey Flowers, the lone back. Ball fumbled. Kicked further back. It looks like Flowers hopped on it. But that's going to be a huge loss. And second down and 2 becomes third down and 14. Sayin's going to go to the air in the middle. Has his man Starkey. Ball is incomplete. Here checks in to the right of Stenstrom. Barber motions. Second down and 12 over the middle. Dylan Classy gets it up to the 25 before he's brought.
Barber's got some room in the slot.
Third down and 8. Penn rushes 4. Looking for Barber. Wide open. Complete. First down up across the 40. Run out of bounds at the 42. First down and 10. Tigers already with a 2-score lead. Play fake to Carr. Looking. Right flat, Barber with some open real estate, spins back in. Wrestled down by Fairman across midfield and a gain of...
Jiggy Carr gets this in the backfield, tries to get the first down on second and short.
Second and two, they fake it to Carr. Instead, it's Kalela, first down Princeton. Guys that are normally out there. Now you've got Yosevash and Classy with some fresh legs. Classy in the middle of the field, first down, flag comes in. Flag comes in from the... Stenstrom, first down and 25. Classy, a step on his man, has it in stride down the near sideline.
Take a look again. Classy just runs, and he sees it the whole way. Stenstrom throws...
Side ends in, Bobo and Pikenik. Fangarelli, the sophomore, running behind Butler, trying to go low, still on his feet, and it looks like he's short. Share of the Ivy League title since 2016. From the 16, Sayin with a linebacker bearing down, swings it out, Rory Starkey complete. Trips right, second down and 8, Sayin with a four-man rush, checks down, that's Mulatu out of the backfield, gets out of bounds at the 40, and another Penn first down. Second down and 9, play action. Sayin looking into double coverage, intercepted by the senior C.J. Wall.
That barrier and get that zero off the board if you're Penn.
Interesting formation, a couple receivers bunched left, Stenstrom. Second or third read, it's incomplete behind the sliding Andre.
Certainly should have had that grab.
Powers on to punt, he has it blocked, rolling towards the end zone, Penn all alone, and they'll jump on the football. Desco Barone, number 29, looked like he was the man that got the paw on it. Jordan Nile.
Missed extra points. Penn's right in this game.
Tigers nearly blocked the extra point, but it's drilled through, and all of a sudden, from the 25, Stenstrom, the quarterback, takes the snap. Hit as he throws, gets it out to Bobo, one-handed catch. Turns it into a 5-yard gain up to the 30. Butler in the backfield, Stenstrom. With a four-man rush, sidesteps the defense, being chased and gets dragged down.
You can bend, but you cannot break.
Sayin with the four-man rush, pocket collapses, gets it off, far side, complete. Gain of 3, and it took a... Quakers ball to start the second half. Here's an end-around they give to Stokes, who rushed for a touchdown last week. And a nice chunk of yards, picks up 11 and a first down on the old motion. Their tight end, Kyan, he settles slot right. Three-man rush, looking Kyan, makes the catch, gets past the marker, first down, Penn.
The chains.
Empty backfield on first and 20, Tigers rush 4 out to the near side, Malone Howley. Second catch of the drive gets them. Four-man rush, quick hit out of the backfield, complete, cutback run. And the receivers
got it.
Got past the one against the freshman Newman at the bottom of your screen. Sayin looks middle of the field. That's complete. And that is the backup tight end, Bryce. Second down and 15. Sayin, quick hit. Starkey reaches behind him, hauls it in at the 10. Ball pops for Johnson, rumbling down the near sideline. He's got a caravan, and he's going to take it 90 yards. Johnson. It's the turnover. Punch it free, return it 90 yards. Extra point is good by Jeffrey Sex. Round to make up, trailing by 2 scores. Still a lot of football left to be played. Complete out of the backfield, Trey Flowers. Tries to hurdle a defender.
Teammates.
Sayin goes to the air, far sideline, quick hit, Rory Starkey for a first down for the Quakers against Cross.
Starkey in
up across midfield, quick snap, second and 2, Flowers picks up the first down.
Keep feeding the hot hand if you're the Penn.
Running back to the left of Sayin. Sophomore quarterback with some pressure over the middle, Bryce Myers, the backup tight end out of Bridgewater Raritan.
Yosevash quiet since that big touchdown catch.
Stenstrom to Jiggy Carr, the running back, trying to turn the corner, gets it up across the 35 to the 36. They go against the scoring defense, but not really given up by the Princeton defense.
Right.
Over the middle, A.J. Barber, the slot man, and it looks like he's going to be marked. Just
quarters of a yard left.
Stenstrom Looking, Dylan Classy, clutch catch on the slant across midfield to move the chains.
Yards.
Princeton started 3 of 4 on fourth down. They're just 1 of 5 since. Ball deflected, ball intercepted. Jaden Key, the senior free down lineman, split out. Flowers in the game at running back, Sayin with a lot of open real estate, dumps it off to Starkey, stays on his feet. Escorted out of bounds by Seam, came into the day as their leading receiver. Near side completes Sterling Stokes.
Great first down.
32, good to see Rory Starkey back in the game for the Quakers. Swung out far side, complete. Malone Howley gets out of bounds right around the 20.
Nice job by Howley.
Third down and 5, Sayin. Being chased, steps up in the pocket. He's going to tuck it and run, has to get to the 10, and it looks like he did. The two, Flowers to the left of Sayin with twin tight end. Starks in motion. Julian Stokes takes the handoff and plunges his way in for the touchdown. Round, and all of a sudden, it's back to a one-score game. Drilled through by Grant Gottlieb, so it's the car you could see from about his neck up, staring right into the sun. Stenstrom taking a shot, complete. Barber, the slot man, cut back, run. Back up across the 40 to the 41 in the fourth quarter. Second and 5, pitch right, Ryan Butler with a head of steam. Tumbles ahead to the 50, it'll be third down and 1.
The Tigers.
Butler to the right of Stenstrom. Play fake. Carson Bobo, the tight end, bobbles, makes the catch. First down on one against a sophomore corner who doesn't have a ton of experience in Parker. Here's Butler, rather Barber in the slot. Complete first down, Princeton. Second catch of the drive.
Middle.
Penn has the third-ranked fourth-down defense in the nation. Stenstrom hit as he throws, looking for Yosevash, makes the catch, but is well short. Casilli. Fourth down and 2, Sayin surveys, fires, complete. Rory Starkey, first down, Quaker. This is a Penn team that had negative rushing yards in the first half. Floated out near side, Julian Stokes tries to cut back instead. Rumbles down the near sideline. A lot of time running off the clock, Sayin. Out of the backfield, Trey Flowers, Matt Johnson. Holds him up, gets some help in the backfield. Sayin claps the hands, takes the snap, has a one-on-one matchup. Stokes diving, tumbling, makes the catch. First down. Quakers need a touchdown. Sayin. Two-step drop, surveys into triple coverage. It's incomplete, a lot of contact, and there's the flag. Down in 10 at the 11 for the Quakers. Sayin over the middle, finds a soft spot to Flowers, gets him down inside the 5 to the...
Now they don't have 21.
Sayin gives it Stokes on the end around towards the goal line. He is tackled at the 1, but that may be enough for a first down. Pleading. Ball carrier was tackled with around 30. Sayin with Flowers to his left. They motion Mulatu, give Flowers.
Wow.
Cut down in the backfield. Liam Johnson. Sayin claps the hands. Looking end zone, Scarano jumps in front, incomplete. Looking 2-1-0. They snap the football at 0. Towards the end zone, touchdown. Bob Zerace running on the field, pointing at the play clock. It was at 0.
Zeros on the play clock.
Second time that's happened here in the fourth quarter.
It's a great play.
Take another look at the play. How about this by Aiden Sayin?
It's a fantastic play. He finds the senior tailback.
Football. Penn wins it 20-19 to spoil the Tigers' senior day.